Well, I wouldn't know how to live any other way. I mean, there's a few things in life that you can't change, that you always be, and that is a daughter, a mother, a partner, wife.
The pressure that is put on women is, well, you can't do both. And I mean, everyone I know, no matter how hard it is, they can definitely do both because they're tough. You know, women are really tough.
Always we need to prove a lot of things as women, prove that we can be women, we can be wives, we can be mothers, we can be extremely successful. But we have to remember that it's also being strong to be vulnerable.
I mean, there's just a very special bond between women. Working with Vanina today and the two other models, whom I have never met before, but immediately there's a really lovely feeling between us, and you know, we just kind of, you understand, women understand each other.
The campaign is shot also about women taking pictures of women, and it was a woman behind the lens. So I think there is kind of beautiful circle, and the energy is completely different.
It's just that the synergy between women is totally different than what you have. We react to each other differently, you know.
I usually wear the same thing all the time, and sometimes if I'm like, okay, I need to change it, then you know, I'll change it, but then I'll wear that all the time. So that, you know, it's a little bit of a uniform.
My style is like always really like short and kind of rock and roll, but I don't know if it's a good word, destroy or not clean.
I love things when they're like simple and elegant. And
I really like this gold shearling tag winter jacket and also a red coat. I do also like the paillettes, marinières as well, you know.
I mean, I think they're very strong Italian pieces. Like it feels very, you feel like an Italian woman, which is kind of also very feminine. It's a symbol of femininity.